Before you download software, it's a good idea to check the system requirements. And to do that, you are also going to have to know a little bit about your computer. On a Mac, you would go to the upper left-hand corner of your screen to the Apple menu and go to About This Mac. It's going to open up this window here, and it'll tell you a lot of information about your particular computer. The information that you're going to need is the operating system that you're running, which is this up here. It's a good idea to know the processor that you're working with. You're going to have to know how much memory you have. Oftentimes, it's a good idea to understand what graphics card you have as well. In this case, I'm running Mac OS Sierra, which is a little bit older of a version of the Mac operating system. My processor is an Intel Xeon processor. I have 32 gigabytes of RAM. This also shows that I'm using a newer AMD gaming graphics card, which is one of the reasons why it allows me to run a computer which, at the time of making this video, is 11 years old. Write this information down, and it will be useful in checking your system requirements.